that's also good.
We're trying to make a very complicated process seem as seamless as possible for the customer, and we're trying to make it as diligent as possible for all the parties involved. As a product manager, you kind of come in here and you have a period where you're sort of honeymooning around the company trying to understand what you want to do. As a product manager, you're sort of an entrepreneur and you're very free in your space to discover what it is that you want to optimize in the company.
The unknown is exciting, right? Like, you have high-level hypotheses that you're working on, and you're discovering like crazy new stuff basically every day, and you're like with your squad and your team, and you're like, okay, no, it's not what we thought it would be. We need to kind of change course, and then you're doing this course correction and you're building this new set of features, and then things gradually start to look slightly better, and then you're like, okay, it might work this time, but then again you hit a wall and then you change the course again, and there's like lots of adrenaline.
I think one of the first things that I realized, in fact, it's one of the first things that I was told when I interviewed for Augury, is that I haven't done product. In Augury, I learned what it means to build products. I learned what it means to actually take your job seriously and focus incessantly over a business goal, and understand that you're the one that's not only accountable for it, but entirely responsible for it.
And this year is actually very unique. We are really in this super exciting transition from a single offering company to a company that has a portfolio of offerings. So this is really, I think, a unique point in time in company life cycle. And it's actually an incredible opportunity for innovation. Just being part of that is really, really exciting.